some of my weird lines, man. I saw a guy at the mall wearing a big fucking plastic nine ball outfit. You know, I could tell he was uncomfortable. You could barely see his arms were sticking out. I was like, I don't know what that guy is telling, but to me the message here is college. Go to college, or you might wind up in a big fucking plastic nine ball outfit.